Hey guys, welcome back. We're going to do episode 12, and we're going to start off something a little different. I'm going to go ahead and work on my smithing. So, yes, do all of these. And all this leather. Keep going. And let's go down to 55. Okay, leather. We need to do one of these to take apart. Large band of their shoulder. What's 75? Pale bandolier. I want something. I want the big stuff. Yeah, let's make that. What does this need? Okay. Large pale bandolier. And how about just a leather bag? Yeah, okay. So done with that, I'll disenchant the bag, and I might equip the belt if I can. Smelters, wow, first time here. Let's smelt all the gold. We'll smelt most of this. Okay, quicksilver ingots, refined malachite, nice. Okay, because I think I need it for Krunkmeier, and I don't have that. There we go. So that's all smelted. Now let's just smith our brains out. Do I have steel? Nice. Oh, these are heavy. Oh no. Light armor. Oh, neat. Oh, and I can make the scimitars. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, let's go here first. Alright, that's that. Adric? No. Gold necklace, gold ring. Oh, here we go. Silver ruby left ring. Silver garnet. Why can't I make anything gold? I make them now? Why? I couldn't put any of those in there? That sucks. Silver ruby ring. Silver jeweled necklace. Two flawless garnets. And a silver ingot. That's it? That's all I can make, huh? Miscellaneous. Mage arm guards. Black mage mask. Locomotive power cube. Whoa. Okay. So that's steel. That's all the same value. This is all leather, huh? Studded, steel, leather. Okay, I did not get nearly as much done as I thought. Am I over-encumbered? You're kidding. Okay, I can use this. Oh, we can just slowly make our way in here, and hopefully he's got some money. Come on. He may not have reset from last episode yet. Hey, guy.
Hello,
what have you got for sale?
An archer.
Tell me you've reset. Yes, he has. Okay. Weapons. The war axe. Apparel. Yeah. That and that. I picked those up off camera. I did a lot of mining in Dawnstar. Okay.
Thank you.
Good. I can move freely. What's my weight at? 491? All. Whoa, guys. Okay, we gotta put all this iron and all this stuff back away. I can't be running around at 491 pounds. That's just silly. Why does it sound like people are sleeping in here? I dislike that very much. Miscellaneous. Dragon bones, dragon hides. Those. We'll put the money away. Iron ingot. The leather. The strips. The moonstone. I'm gonna put that in there. Refined moonstone. The rubies. The sapphire dragon claw. Okay. Nice. What's my weight looking like now? 214. Still not great. Search. Where's all my ingredients? I'll put a lot of this away. And instead of doing this on camera, all my alchemy, I'll spare you guys. Okay, that did a little bit. Oh, let's read all these books. What is the... Whoa! Nice. Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of healing stuff. Wondrous Mega Explosion? No way. Okay, so I forgot I had bought a bunch of restoration stuff off camera. Oh, good lord. Food, that's kind of got me bogged down. Scrolls, a lot of scrolls. We may start using some of these scrolls. I can deal with that. Okay, what do we want to do this episode? Let's return the horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Get that out of the way. I happen to notice it in my inventory. This will be the second time that I've actually returned the horn. Hey guy, what's up, boss?
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen.
I have.
Well done.
Thank you.
I've now passed all the trials.
Yay!
Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Yes, please. Let's make it quick, though. Shall we? Fast like that. Oh, no. Not you.
First, Master Wolfgar will teach you the final word of unrelenting.
Oh, here he comes.
You are ready.
Nice. The final word. Actually, no. Magic and shouts. Here we go.
You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force.
Yay!
Da, which means push. Da.
Ah, yes, give it to me, homie. Give me that.
All three words together, this shout is much more powerful.
Ooh, yes. Nom nom nom. Give it.
Master Wolf, I'll now give you the
gift. Yes. Oh, give it to me, buddy. Give it to me. Ugh. Yes, give me a power, old man. Delicious. Okay.
You have completed our training, Dragon. We would speak to you.
Okay.
Stand between us, prepare yourself.
Okie dokie.
You can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeard.
But I thought I was already there. You really? You guys were like, oh, here, you return the horn, you're great. Oh, let us yell at you, and you'll be okay. Well, is there anything else you guys want me to do before you are done stringing me along? I mean, am I supposed to do something through this? No. Just fucking stand here. Have you yell at me? Just a waste of time. Thanks, Bethesda. Okay, you're done now. Yep, I'm good. Thanks, guy.
Your training proceeds well, Dragonborn.
Okay.
No doubt the appearance of a dragon. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear.
Okay.
Then you will be ready for whatever lies.
Here we go. Ooh. I likes it. Okay, so break of dawn and let's go to Riverwood, yes. When the High King dies, the Jarl of Skyrim convene a moot to elect a new High King. The moot. Okay. Got her. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Take care with those.
You shut up. Was that me with the steel?
Be careful.
Nope, iron. Okay, she is
God
here.
Might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon.
I like there's a bunch of robbers all the time now. Just whack! And I get to shoot people in town.
What is it?
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Okay, let's hear this plan of yours. What's your plan, Toots? Sweet cheeks. What is it?
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Okay.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? The Thalmor. I can get you into. I have a contact.
Okay.
I'll get word for him. While you're doing that,
yep.
Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Melbourne.
Okay.
Any questions?
So I guess I gotta go find Melbourne.
What?
Nothing.
Something you're still confused about?
No, I'm good. Don't worry about it. We're just not going to do that just yet. Let's see what else we have on our table. I know what I want to do. Ooh. Hey, listen here. You stop taking my stuff. Let's just do a little wandering. Okay, that's actually not... Well, you know, let's keep that shout on instead of the sprint. Just for funsies. Who sees me? Oh, you see me. Hey, prick. Oh, nice. Sometimes the arrow bounces off. That's cool. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Into the dangerous wild. I see a mine ahead. Ooh. Oh, there's a person. Come on. Nice. Point blank. Thank y'all. Gimme. Let me harvest. Thank you. Yeah, I want to go to this mine over here. Just roll with it. Well, the other side of the river looks safe. Is it? Okay. Somebody sees me somewhere. I don't know who though, but detected. Goodbye. Dead. Any more? No? Let's roll over here. Grab this wolf corpse. I'm gonna go play in the mines. You want to play? Yeah, you wanna play? Let's just go in. Let's just go. I'm gonna sneaky sneak around. Okay, we'll get a little bit of mining done in here just for funsies. I don't know why I feel like I should work on my smithing all of a sudden. I guess it's because I just keep building up a bunch of, you know, smithing materials. Goodbye.
Don't forget the rock.
Goodbye. Okay. Bandit. Yeah, we'll take all that. And bandit. Nice. Lockpicks. I've been in need of those. Just a tad. Oh, we'll take the ore. Come on, iron. Sweet. Come on. A little bit more. There we go. Awesome. Give me the mushrooms. And nope, already got those. Okay, this is the way we gotta go. Right? Oh, actually. Coin porters, tattered journal. I don't know if taking it's gonna give me a quest or not, so I'm not gonna bother. Anything worthwhile? No.
What was that?
It was me, punk. Oh! Nice! He's got a shovel, huh? What do you got a shovel for there, buddy? Anybody else? Oh, I bet you there is. Oh yeah, I'm gonna pick this lock, I think. wait for it. Mine it up. I'm gonna laugh if someone hears me. Let's run in, kill a few bandits, mine some stuff up. Ah, click, click, click. Clink, 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 whatever. Pick some hallucinogenic mushrooms while I'm at it.
What was that? Time to end this little game.
Hooah! Nope. Don't want that. I want to pick these locks, my friend. You guys gave me the lockpicks. I was gonna use them. Wait. There we go. Okay. This just helps me level up faster. Oh. Come on. Yes. I love it. Lockpicking paid off. And another staff. Okay, is there more iron anywhere? I feel like I may have missed some. Come on. Clink. 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 I mean, no, nobody's here. Don't worry, guys. Shh. Give me that. Nice, thank you. Oh, that's a shitter. I'm good. Shit. Gone. Nice, got him. And got him. Hoo-yah! Oh, he's got a nice little sword. Big old steel something, huh? Rock shatter. What? Target takes 20 points of shock damage and half as much magicka damage. Target is 25% weaker to shock damage for 20 seconds. Jesus Christ. Okay. Sin Weaver burns the target for 10 points of health and stamina damage. Extra fire. Oh my god. Where did these weapons come from? Light armor forging didn't give me anything. That's unfortunate. I was hoping that was a light armor bonus. Okay, this way I can go. I guess is the way to go. Here, stealth it down, okay. Wait. Alright, good. Any traps on this? No. 50 gold. Oh, some... was it garnets, maybe? I know there's salt somewhere. There it is. Okay. Food I don't really want. Don't tell me this is it. Should I take this? Hunting bow? Why not? Let's see if there's anyone else. Huh. Was there something else down here that I missed? Right? Here. Oh, nice. A novice chest. Right there. Nope. Oh, wait, hang on. Move it back. Right there. Right there. Yeah. Gotta love it. We'll take the leather boots just for fun. Oh, I don't know where this went. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, whatever. Back up. And over here. Okay, guys. Well, thanks for joining me. Oh, wait, no. Let's level up before I end it. I totally forgot. I got that. What do I want to put a level into now? Probably slow time for archery. Right? That sounds right, doesn't it? Okay. And then... let's boost up our health again. And then you, sir. Slow time. Nope, not power shot. Steady hand. Yeah. Now watch this. When I go like this, we're all good, but then I... and it slows down time. I love it. Okay, guys. Leave a like, some comments, all that fun stuff, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Later.